Sandow Vision. So it's 160 on the tab, Fix Aston Vigor. 320 Sandow Vision, the yellow, they're set. Ready here, race four. Racing, Aston Vigor jumped away fair. Good speed, Rhinestone Ash. Aston Vigor now found the rail. In the middle of the track, we got Sandow Vision, who bumped there occasionally with Brindle Martini, then Boomrah. It's Brindle Martini hitting the lead. Aston Vigor and Boomrah coming through, but Brindle Martini, yes. From Aston Vigor and Boomrah, next in was Rhinestone Ash. Last in, Sandow Vision. It's another rough result. The winner here, Brindle Martini. For Simon Gesler. On the fix was around $12, but on the tote you've got a little bit less. Number seven, Brindle Martini. Well, it hasn't been an easy day for punters. Only one of the favourites have saluted so far, and we're four races down. Aston Vigor second, seemingly had every chance, found the rail, but Brindle Martini just kept going. And Boomrah, the roughies, run third. 7-2-4, 7-2-4, 1 is 4th, 2 lengths by half a head, 2 by half a head, 4.50 the early split, 10.65 the second sectional, and 16.72 was the overall time. So 7-2-4-1, Brindle Martini out in the middle, takes it out.